So guys, it's Neon Apex. In the last episode of Wizard of Legend, I think we got bodied again. But the name of today's episode is Survivability. Can you say survivability?
No!
So basically, I went for a setup that is hopefully going to help me survive. I did get some new Arcana just now. Basically wave attack type thing, and then also this vine whip attack. I'm still not sure I want to risk using. I also got a new dash. This looks really cool. Oh, that's really cool actually. But is it better than flame or? Yeah, I don't know. Oh, we'll go for it for right now. I feel really like my electricity. But that is the aim of the game today. And yes, I know that the more gems I spend, the less defense I will have. But I don't know. We'll see. We'll see what happens. Starting off with prayer. Oh yeah, I changed my Arcana out as well. Like, it's always cool to change our Arcana every now and then. Increases fire damage, increases lightning damage. Charge no longer delays to build up. I think it's just because, yeah, you know what? We'll probably move straight away. Get my little lightning and get that melee attack up. Would have been better if I had more lightning. First, we're going against Freya, so it's always good to have more electricity. Okay, cool. This is what I was hoping for. Of course, I don't want to be able to beat him. I hate this segment. Gosh, I knew I was gonna fall. Yeah. I probably want both of those. Also, this is this over here. Where did those coins come from? It increases fire damage and it's on sale. I do happen to have a fire attack, it's not real special. Student's decision. Wait. This quest wasn't very big at all. I'm gonna go for both of those. Oh my gosh. I guess I'm about to fight Freya, and I do have electric attacks, so that's good. Use lightning effects. Stop letting that guy seal thing. Yeah, she may. Yeah, let's not walk all the way back. There we go. There. Basic attacks, critical hit chance, mass number of summons, but this is the fire. I would like to increase critical hit chance. Well, there's more floor over here. I didn't miss that. Wait, never mind, it's probably this. Oh no, it's all of them. That the dollar the lady takes the one that I bought. Oh, we'll take both of these. I'm gonna take a risk. please. Oh my gosh. It's nice. We'll find out on the next floor. Gosh. I got some good info. That's a pretty cool move. Well, I guess, like, you blow on fire, you do, but kind of like, make it get kind of like stronger, I guess. I guess that's sound logic. Like, if you get fire more oxygen, it gives it. Allows it to spread more. Oh, man. Jeez. She shows up, then I can trade her some of my money for the chaos and get extra defense. So dumb with the counter dash. I guess. I'm gonna have to buy health potion. Where haven't we been? Down here. Then to this little corner. Nothing. Okay. So I definitely want help. I heal for so much. And, token of wealth. Do I want that? Because then I could give up some of my jewels for Fuel Berserk is here. You know what? Give me Fuel Berserk and watch me do work. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I'm feeling confident about this run. Okay, is that it? That's all I wanted. Oh, do I want this? How many relics do I have? Barely any. I'll take it. Because that way, if there are something, not no relics that I want, then I just go and give my coins away for more jewels. Glowing glove. This run has so much potential. So much. Give me that. No. The man crosses his arms every single time. So I feel like, yeah, I did that. Like, yeah, what's up? You missed. You missed. You thought you had me, but you missed. That's 50 more grip. 50% more grip. Like the way you said that.
Oh gosh.
Getting stuck in a corner. No, thank you. We're really shot. Increase as chance to burn foes, as critical hit chance, and charge no longer delays while building up. What increases? I'm not sure what I want. Wait, is Doki the banker here? Now? Because of the thing I have. Get away. Yeah, this guy's not trying so hard. Probably done here. Not even the barrels were a match for me. That's how you know a run is getting good. And she is here. Good. Good, good. Needs more defense. And also, I can use her as a healing potion. I don't really want it here. That's fine. to the banker as well. Were there any relics that I wanted?
Maybe the critical hit chance one.
Maybe the critical hit chance one. But I'm gonna let you take all that. Should be straight. Ow, ow. Dang it, I need you to be able to be stunned. Like, I'm shooting my falcon ball. Okay, that's how we'll do this then. Cause you guys are just gonna dash and dance around anyway. I might as well do the same thing. Should get me up to where I want to be. Well, was that one more one? Nothing. Cool. I think that's it. I think I have enough help to do what I need to do. This episode here, and inside the next episode we'll continue this quest and hopefully we'll beat Atlas and go on to fight Shore again, because I'm mildly annoyed that we couldn't do it the first time. All right, I'll see you guys.